And today, I want to teach you how to do air layering, or as known as smart layering. But first, let me introduce to you the materials and equipment needed.